I didn't say Germans. My mom did, but I didn't. Because I come from an environment where my parents were not into it. I decided. I was interested.
Just go up the stairs right there, and then you go back there.
So, and then, and I told them when I was 8 years old.
You can say Seashore Jan.
But I'm Jewish. And I'm like, oh, no, Jewish, you're Catholic. No, no, I'm Jewish. And now when I realized all the things that I didn't like about Catholics is what you don't have in Judaism. So, and I'm not Christian. I don't believe in Jesus Christ. Just, I think he was a great guy. I think that, that his message was completely transformed by what other people wanted to make of it.
To make of it.
But it's also always a matter of power. The same thing we're talking about with capitalism. People are driven by their individual needs, even if their leader didn't have that. And when you read Marx, it's got nothing to do with the Soviet Union the way it became. Right?
And this is
yet another example
of
what's happening.
This is yet another example.